First of all, I gotta ask you because I think you guys arrived in the best style so far. On the motor scooter, what is that?
It's a motor scooter. It prevents people like us from walking long distances.
Because there's so much security that there was a long distance walk, right?
It was crazy, absolutely crazy. But it's very interesting to see how the black has been observed by a lot of people.
Well, I think pretty much everybody tonight, right?
No, pretty much no. That's what's interesting.
You don't seem to be happy. You want everybody in black.
No. You know, I'm doing it because I was asked to do it.
Yeah.
Because it really honors something very important.
Yes.
And that's my little sign right here.
I love it.
Yeah,
love it.
Time's up.
And one day at a time. The Cuban American family that this lady runs on One Day at a Time on Netflix.
Which is doing so well.
Very well. And this coming week, actually, I've been nominated by Critics' Choice for One Day at a Time.
Since you have shows that have always been about inclusiveness, how does tonight make you feel?
But there's someone in the White House right now who's making a stance in the other direction. Quite a stance.
That's right.
In the other direction. So we need each other, all of us, everybody here more than ever.
I agree.
And I'm here for women as well. And just to say, this was a good thing. This was a good idea. It's more than an idea. It's something, it's a movement. And I'm really delighted about that because I had my experiences. Believe me.
You did.
I had people stalking me who were ahead of studios. I was very young.
What do you think I'm doing here?
Huh?
What do you think I'm doing here?
You're a dirty old man. We all know that. But I'm a dirty old lady, so what can I say?
it has been happening for a very long time.
Oh, my dear. You know, at a time when it was just par for the course.
Yeah.
And if someone was sent, but he was the head of a 20th Century Fox, that's fierce.
Who was it?
The man named Buddy Adler. He replaced Daryl Zanuck.
Wow.
Yeah. And that wasn't just the only thing. I mean, it was so rampant.
And just accepted, you're saying, back then?
Of course, particularly then. I mean, who were you going to go to? Nobody was going to do anything about it. Not because they wouldn't necessarily believe you, but because nobody was going to let it be known that that sort of thing was going on. Big secret, except that everybody knew.
Having gone through that yourself, then tonight has got to make you feel so much like maybe something is happening, that we're moving forward.
And I do. That's how I feel. And I'm just so glad that DeShonda Rhimes started this. Bless her heart.